I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now.
Hey family, I'm back. I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now. Come on now. Happy Saturday to everybody. Hey, what's up family? I'm back. And today I will be having African food. Yes, I wanted to try it. I said, I'm going to step out my comfort zone. I'm going to try this African food, but I know it's good. So I got some FuFu, whatever it is, FuFu. Egusi, I forget what it's called. But you dip these two together, and you eat it. Then I got this good old fish, look, with the head on it. I think it's red snap or something, y'all. I don't know. But I wanted to try it. And I'm going to try it. I know it's good. Because it smells good. So I'm going to say my grace. And y'all going to try it with me. God is peace and God is good. Let us take it for our food. God has nothing to give us. Okay, I'm going to put this to the side. Right here, I'm going to try this food. I'm going to try this first. Right here. He said he ain't supposed to chew it. So let's see. How this work? This how it look, y'all. Let's try. Ooh, it's spicy. I got meat in here too. It's spicy, but it's good. It is good. It's the meat. It's good. Okay. I knew I was going to like this because I like Jamaican food too. But I know it's different, but I know y'all know. I know they said on chew, but it's hot. This beef, some kind of beef. It's good, family. Y'all need to try it. It tastes like greens. Oh, I will be going back. All right, I'm gonna try this fish. I'm gonna try the fish. See what type of sauce this is. Mmm. That fish. That's trash. It was good. I don't know what this is. I'm trying everything. Everything is good. But, family, if you don't like spicy food, don't get it. Because it's spicy. African food is good. It's my first time trying it. And everything is good. Like I said, I will be going back to try different things. Watch out for these bones in this fish too. They got red pepper. Green pepper. I'm about to get into this fish and eat this up. Excuse me. The fish not spicy. It's this. The spicy. I gotta get the word right. Nice and fresh too. I should have put this on a regular plate, but I didn't, so y'all can see, you know what I'm saying, the stuff in it, but it's all good, so y'all can see. Watch out for them bones. Good, man. The flavor is everything. About to dip back in this FuFu. Excuse me. So you dip it in here like that. And do like that. Mm. Look at that. I'm almost done. That whole fish. This tastes like greens, fresh greens, with some meat in it. Y'all know how we fix it. That's how it tastes. And it's good. It's really good. Okay. Need a little bit more. Got a lot of meat in here too. So y'all need to go try some African food, because I'm letting y'all know it's good. I loved it. And it made my day. Because I'm nice and full. And Boss Mom will be going back for more. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to all of my videos. And just know, Boss Mom love y'all so, so much. And continue to have a blessed Saturday. And don't let nobody take you out of your, what's the word? Just stay positive. That's it. Don't let nobody get up under your skin. Be joyful. Be peaceful. I love y'all so much, family. And I will get back with y'all with another video.